Yes, it's a list of all the boats that McKay made. There's clippers, special mention of a particularly huge and grandiose one, the Great Republic, and these are his various other boats. So there we have it, a boat celebration. Well, make my way down along the Strand. Oh, there's even a foghorn. How evocative. Yeah, here's a bunch of ducks. There had to be some somewhere. They're ducking me. Mostly. Things you see when you don't have a long lens. Evidently, there was an explosion here in 1898. As four men were killed when some harbor mines they were moving blew up. Never know. know, this wily Spanish might have come up to invade Boston, and we can never be too sure here in an insurance town. So there's a substantial duckish colony. What they are. Definitely not geese. They have their own distinct noise. Coots, maybe. We'll find out. Like the spot where you get to enter. When you do, if you do, looks like the Commonwealth has just said the heck with it. Unlike Maine, where they just let you wander around these things. But here in the birthplace of the insurance industry, one can never be too sure. And here we have some kind of old shabby shack and another memorial to a firefighter who died in 1978, Bob Green. And his edifice looks on ever after. Looks like his memorial information could use some work. He fought in Korea. An impressive person. Do you remember? So yeah, we have old shacks that probably served a purpose once, and now they're kind of boarded up. Probably come back to life come summer in a little playground. Okay. I'll now begin working my way across the basin. That's Quincy, I believe, over there. And those equipment boat barges are being used to demo the Long Island Bridge. Actually, that's probably Thompson's Island there. And then Long Island in the distance. Various other islands. like we have the base pieces for some kind of antenna tower. And lo and behold, the Boston skyline. There in the distance. Fit it all. One little frame. It'll be interesting to see what this funny little promenade is like. No bikes. It's quick to indicate. It probably would be a drag to have flailing bicyclists going along this narrow thing. Responsible bicyclists are another matter. Those are probably your basic man.